Bonjour, mes amis, and welcome to the Rendezvous des Cajuns radio and TV show, live from the historic Liberty Theater in downtown Eunice, Louisiana. I'm Jeremy, a United States National Park Ranger, and this program, the only one of its kind, is sponsored by the City of Eunice, the Jean Lafitte National Historical Park and Preserve, the St. Landry Parish Tourist Commission, the Cajun French Music Association, John Guillory Allstate Insurance of Eunice, and the Best Stop Supermarket of Scott, Louisiana. Performing this evening will be the Lee Benoit Family Band. Your host tonight, Madame Arlene Broussard. And now, let's all give a warm welcome to the Lee Benoit Family Band.
Bonsoir et bienvenue au Théâtre Liberté ce soir, au rendez-vous des Cajuns. Oh, mais on aura un bon temps à soir. Let me tell you what, we got Lee Benoit in the house. It's fantastic. Bonsoir.
Mais bonsoir, hein?
Ça va bien. Okay, so I hear we're going to be listening to all kinds of music from his original albums.
All original music beside the first song we just played. Every other song will be original off of our latest CDs.
We are so lucky. Lee Benoit used to be a regular Saturday night guy over there in Baton Rouge, and we got him back. Yay!
Back home.
So what you going to play?
We're going to start off with a song that we won Song of the Year with. Off of our Live at Vermilionville CD in 1998, one called La Visite.
La Visite.
J'ai été visiter ma mère aujourd'hui et ensemble les deux femmes juste bien. Les âmes était tout bien coupé et la cour était propre et jolie. Oh, mais tu connais aujourd'hui à laver, pas une grande chose à dire. Mais à toujours aujourd'hui, comme la dernière fois que j'ai vu.
le jour il l'a quitté. Et maman, tous les conseils que tu m'as donnés étaient valus dans ton passé, mais plus à cette heure. Tu dis que j'aurais derrière, oui. Oh, mais c'est pour ça que j'ai visité le cimetière aujourd'hui. Parce que c'est là, et you toi et pas, et on t'arrête.
Ce soir au Théâtre Liberté. Bonjour tout le monde. Bonjour tout le monde ici. Et bonjour, bonsoir à tout le monde qui nous écoute là-bas chez vous autres. Et c'est pas trop tard, vous autres pouvez embarquer dans vos chars et venir au Théâtre Liberté parce que c'est un show inoubliable à soir. Ce sera fantastique avec M. Libenois et sa famille. Il a avec lui sa femme et sa fille. Et ça fait ça, c'est, ça touche le cœur, lui, de t'entendre parler de ta mère et ton père. Ça fait, ils sont tous ici ce soir.
Tout
ici.
Oui.
Tout partout.
Tout partout. Et tout le temps.
Et tout le temps. All right. Aster, danse pas avec lui.
Danse pas avec lui. Le nouveau CD, c'est la première chanson sur mon nouveau CD.
All right.
Danse juste avec moi, cher. Oh,
oui. Hey, tu parles.
Thank you.
vous à danser. So everybody get up and dance. Not only dance here, thank you for the people dancing here, but everybody listening at home, you can get up and dance. Dance with Lee Benoit and his family tonight. And that was Gina Forsythe on the violin and also Mr. Kevin Stelly back there on the drums. I tell you what, we're in for a treat tonight with a lot of awesome toe-tapping music. Get up and dance. Okay, la musique résonne dans mon idée.
Oh, c'est vrai.
Oui, la musique résonne ici ce soir. Man, music's resonating in my mind.
Yeah, this young man went to a dance this night and met a young lady, and he danced a dance with her, and he went home, tried to go to sleep, couldn't go to sleep because he kept thinking of that song in his mind over and over.
I tell you what.
Sept heures et demie, et passe minuit, on a dansé proche toute la nuit. La belle musique a pré-résonné dans mon idée. Oui, mon idée est arrivée chez moi. J'ai essayé, mais je pouvais pas m'être accouché. La belle musique résonne toujours dans mon idée. Ta essence, je peux sentir, je vois tes yeux et belle figure. La belle musique résonne toujours dans mon idée. Oui, mon idée, je peux pas oublier que t'as collé si serré pour passer. La belle musique résonne toujours dans mon idée. Après danser hier soir, la belle musique résonne toujours dans mon idée. Oui, mon idée. Mais si jamais je peux le voir encore, tes jolies lèvres et cheveux si noirs, la belle musique va résonner dans mon idée. La belle musique va résonner pour toute ma vie.
Big hand for the dancers on the floor right here, y'all. Hello, Rain, Louisiana.
Tu parles, il faut donner un gros main pour tous les danseurs. And I just want to remind everybody at home, it's not too late to come and dance here tonight. Get in your car and come over and dance with Lee Benoit. La musique va pas arrêter ce soir. Et danse pas avec lui et les autres. Viens danser avec nous autres ici. Come dance with Lee Benoit and his family. So, we're going to hear a song that's called the Chickatown Backstep. Now, how many people in here know where Chickatown was?
Yeah.
Come on, nobody? I tell you what, Chickatown was way out there in Vermilion Parish.
In Riceville, Louisiana.
Riceville.
It's called the Town and Country Club, and it's not there anymore.
We had to go beyond Guédon.
It was the spot.
It was the big
right
spot.
Right by Martinez, not too far.
Right, and I hear that that's, too, where Wayne Toops used to go.
Exactly.
Wayne Toops' family used to go. The Chickatown
right.
Two-step.
So here's the Chickatown backstep right here.
Oh, it's the backstep.
And an homage to the Town and Country Club. Everybody called it the Chickatown.
All right, let's go.
Hey, here we go. Off our listen that CD.
Chickatown.
Thank you.
lovely daughter right here.
Chickatown Backstep. I want you to know, man, what a fitting homage to Chickatown. Wow. Mr. Lee Benoit. And there you go, Riceville. And that was Megan Benoit on the mandolin. And she's been doing some vocals too. So, man, that's an awesome one. And it's too bad all those old dance halls, you know, in the country have gone.
Megan lives right around the corner from the OST in Rain, from the old OST where it used to be. It's a lot now.
I tell you. But we still have Le Théâtre Liberté. Et ça, c'est une chose, on peut être vraiment fier. Merci à la ville de Eunice et and of course to the Jean Lafitte National Park. We are lucky to have Le Rendezvous de Cajun and lucky to be able to have the Chickatown Backstep played here tonight. La prochaine chanson, c'est T'es le samedi dans ma vie.
Yeah, comparing it to the love he has for Saturdays to the love of his wife.
Hey, man, let's go with that.
T'es le samedi, dans ma vie, le meilleur jour de ma semaine, avec la femme que mon chien. Restez dans le lit, mettez en aise, espérez pour le café, un bon odeur dans l'air, venez la tasse et le tipulière. Rayon de soleil qui nous caresse, dans notre lit ce matin, pas douci et non pas doux, que le caresse de toi-même. Ton corps au pied, aussi près, épaulé comme de la mienne. Tous les samedis, les samedis de ma semaine. C'est pour ça que mon chien, comme un hiver, j'aime le samedi qui fait la vie complète. Soyons le samedi dans ma vie, comme mon ouvrage est tout fini. Rayon soleil qui nous caresse dans notre lit sur le matin. Pas du si et non pas du que le caresse du léchène. Ton corps auprès et aussi près, décoré quand de la mienne. Tous les samedis, les samedis, les samedis de ma semaine.
T'es le samedi dans ma vie. Yeah. Well, samedi, you know, we think about Saturday, man. Come to the Théâtre Liberté. So I just want to tell you in advance, Mr. Donnie Broussard and the Louisiana Stars is going to be here next Saturday night. And on June 20, it's going to be Forrest Huval and his friends. And on June 27, Bubba Abad and the new Mars Playboys. Mars, that's over there by the Chicky Town. So we've got a wonderful card, and we want to be sure that y'all come over here on Saturday night. And you can make this Théâtre Liberté your, you know, samedi dans ma vie, right? I know you were talking about Valérie, but
that's right,
you, know, you were talking about Valérie.
That's
Valérie's
about the
on
when you wake it up, you know, and the coffee and all that. And
that's
the
right.
The evening, you come over here to the Théâtre Liberté.
He was talking about Valérie, who's playing the bass guitar, but you know, we can say come to the Théâtre Liberté too on Saturday night.
That's right.
So, man, what's the next song you're gonna play?
Oh, this next song I wrote for my little grandson. He's almost 3 years old. He'll be 3 years old on the 20th. That's Megan's son right there. His name is Xander Cruz Benoit.
Awesome.
Well, here's a little song about growing up and about all the lessons in life that he should do. One called Xander Cruz.
Excellent.
Lucy theme too, yeah. It's
Santa Cruz, aí te gosta na balança. Ah, fui passar no chave, vem back. Me gaila pra machis, and aí. Bye bye, day.
Hey, Xander Cruz, il joue de la musique aussi? Not yet? Qu'est-ce qu'il joue, Aster?
Le tifer.
Le tifer.
Le tifer, les batteries, le tambour.
All right.
Il y a un petit accordéon comme ça.
Oh, man. All right. So Xander Cruz is following in his grandpa's foot and his mama's footsteps and his grandma's footsteps. He's learning to play that music. All right. Yeah. I want you to know that you are listening tonight to Lee Benoit and his family band, and there's Valerie and Megan Benoit. Valerie over there on the bass guitar and Megan on the mandolin. There's his good longtime friend, Kevin Stelly, back there on the drums. Lee says he's been knowing him since they're this high. And there's Gina Forsyth on the fiddle. And of course, she's come to us all the way from New Orleans. Thanks for coming tonight. Yeah, there you go. So, okay, I think you're going to play Un Pays Aussi Loin?
Yeah, Land So Far, Un Pays Aussi Loin. My good friend, my late friend Al Berard wrote this song. He called it The New Acadians, and we recorded it together and rearranged it a little bit and decided to call it Un Pays Aussi Loin.
Yeah.
Le grand dérangement, les familles séparées, c'était pas le choix, avec des larmes dans les yeux, mais le feu dans le sang. C'est là ils sont restés. Les Indiens ont mis le main pour aider à les Acadiens pour commencer notre vie dans un pays aussi loin.
Aussi loin. Ça, c'était vraiment touchant, Lee. It was
merci
awesome.
Bien. Thank you.
And that's just to remind everybody, you can look online or you can keep your eyes and ears open because we're going to have Le Grand Réveil all the way in October. There's going to be a big celebration around the Festivals Acadiens, and there are going to be events around Lafayette and in Lake Charles and in New Orleans and different locales. So keep your ears and eyes open and look up that schedule, because you certainly don't want to miss all of that. Le Grand Réveil va avoir lieu cette année dans le mois d'octobre. Yeah.
La première chanson, c'est Ma Petite Femme.
OK.
C'est sur le CD Ma Petite Femme.
All right.
Et elle est très là.
All right.
So it's called My Little Woman.
Ma Petite Femme.
This song actually won us another song of the year in the year 2005.
Oh, magnifique. Avec le CFMA, ça c'est magnifique. Hey, and I have it from good authority that you were just inducted into the Music Hall of Fame.
The
here.
Music Hall of Fame. We just went over there and I was hung in there on the wall.
You're there, yeah. On the wall. And grâce même pour Monsieur Lee Benoit, il est installé dans le Music Hall of Fame ici.
It was an honor. It's an honor.
Ici à Eunice. All right. Ma petite femme. Benoit, I think of Valérie, the song Valérie, because I heard it for the first time in Canada.
You did?
Yeah, I did. So, I see that you've got...
I think we left some of it over there one time.
You did? Well, they probably were playing it on the radio, and somebody took it up and wanted to play it. It's just a beautiful song. So, I see it here. It's on your playlist. You want to follow up with Valérie?
Here's Valérie.
Je me rappelle toujours de le jour en sa joie, quand même c'était longtemps passé. Les petites sœurs à jouer, si tout toi était, mais tout et tout tendrait là à notre côté. c'était le bon Dieu qui a touché notre jeune amitié. Now listen, Valerie, listen. When forever is over and our days will be gone, I will meet you up in heaven, still be singing your song. Valerie, my Valerie, well, forever I want you with me.
Magnifique, Valerie. So we've just mentioned that Lee Benoit is now in the Cajun French Music Hall of Fame here in at the museum here in Eunice. We wanted to remind everybody who's listening that you need to come visit here in Eunice at 3 o'clock at the Jean Lafitte Prairie Acadian Culture Center. There's a music program with local musicians, and at 4 o'clock there are food ways demonstrations. And then you can take time and visit the Eunice Depot Museum. And you can go see Lee's picture there at the Cajun French Music Hall of Fame. So we really need to show how our solidarity with Eunice. They are, you know, have this big commitment to keeping French alive here. And we're so lucky to have le rendez-vous des Cajuns ici. Et on va laisser les bons temps rouler ici avec Lee Benoit.
Ouais, here's one about a choo-choo train called Keep On Chuglin.
All right. Keep On Chuglin.
Keep on juggling, keep on juggling, don't got the sugar, I don't got the sugar left. Don't take your pick and now run from the get-go. Well, you got the sugar, 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 chip on the sugar land. Chip on the sugar land. I'll keep on sugar, 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 sugar.
Sur les tambours en arrière, man. Sur la batterie, il était prêt à battre la ferle. Tu veux battre la ferle,
je te dis.
Talk about. All right. Well, I tell you what. You got something called Ma Chérie. Man, I love all those love songs. You write all that stuff.
Oh, well, me and my friends. My
you
friends,
and your friends.
A lot of friends. I have a lot of songwriters.
All right.
Friends out there helping me out.
Well, let me tell you what. Yeah, it's pretty nice.
And I appreciate it. Here's one called Machete. Huh? This song was written by Carrie Butte, the original opener of Mulots and Wilbur.
Me cosa di Machete, ya in longtemps je pas vu, la dernière fois c'était au bar. Quand tu m'as fait si tant du mal, t'es après danser avec mon ami, il t'après tient collé contre lui. Mes chers, tu semblais si content, ça avait trop été plus pour moi.
Machete.
Mm-hmm.
Talking about Mulots. So people can still see you at Mulots?
Yeah, we're playing the only one remaining in New Orleans, Louisiana, right across from the Riverwalk in the Convention Center. And Carrie still owns that one. And we play there every Tuesday and Wednesday for over 20 years now.
So you can go see him all the way to New Orleans on Tuesdays and Wednesdays night. Yeah. What time does that start?
7:00. And also at Pont Bros, which used to be the original Mulots, every Thursday and Friday night. We've been there over 20 years.
So Thursday and Friday night, you can go catch him real close to home. So, man, you got it all covered.
Well, we got it covered.
All right. Well, maybe I need to just let them know what's going to happen in July over here. Bonsoir et encore, vous êtes au rendez-vous des Cajuns. We're here in live at the Rendez-vous des Cajuns and live July 11. It's just coming. The grand statesman of Cajun music, Ellis Vanacore and La Cassine Playboys. That's not to be missed. And on July 18, Swamp Pop Night with Matthew Ewing. And July 25th, Jackie Calle, Ivy Duga, and the Cajun Cousins. So that's just giving you all the heads up about what's on the card for the month of July. The 4th of July band is to be announced. Keep your eyes opened. And let's see, what do you think you're going to be playing now?
We're going to play a song that I wrote about my uncle.
Okay.
But his name is not Lloyd, but the name of the song is Nunk Lloyd.
So you're going
to... But I had to use a different name, you know?
So that's awesome.
This is a song off our very first CD.
All right. Nunk Lloyd.
Nunk Lloyd. Cajun Swing, yeah.
Hey, Lord, you take on for the part you did, you to the vient. C'est la danse qui fait comme ça, non, Lord, et grand encore. Non, Lord, tu te connais mieux, un chavirement va pas jouer ça. Un bon coup de main sur le bord de la tête, mais non, Lord, et grand encore. There's one in every family, I bet you've got one too. If you don't think you've got a Lord, then non, Lord, must be you. But yeah, Lloyd, don't chat for me, trop tard, et vieux, non, Lloyd. Si tu crois pas, tu n'as rien comme ça, peut-être, non, Lloyd, et toi, voilà. It's a dance that made you do like that. No, Lord, you're gone again. Uncle Lloyd, well, you know better. Your sweet mama knows she won't play that. A good slap fast upside your head. No, Lord, you're gone again. May I add, no, Lord, don't shout for me. Twas time, you know, Lord. Si tu crois pas, tu n'as rien comme ça, peut-être, no, Lord, et toi. Be you. Oh, my God, he's back.
Certi, non Cloyd. Merci, Pierre.
Non Cloyd. So non Cloyd. Okay, so is Sidalise somebody's name?
Sidalise is the name of my mama who raised me. She was actually my grandmother, but she took me at birth and raised me. And her name was Sidalise.
Sidalise, I had never
heard
that name.
Yes, and this is an instrumental, and I'll dedicate this to my mom.
That's wonderful. Sidalise, what a beautiful name. Sidalise. Sidalise. If there's a young person or an adult out there that's touched by the beauty of this accordion and fiddle and all of this music, and if you're watching and you've seen some people dance, you still have time to take advantage of free dance lessons and free accordion lessons and free fiddle lessons. So you can call the Prairie Acadian Cultural Center. They started last Tuesday and Thursday. But next week and the week after that, for 3 weeks, there's free lessons. So you can't beat that. And so for more information, you should just call the CFMA. There's 337-457-8499. And so the Eunice chapter of the CFMA is sponsoring that. And you too can be a part of Cajun music and try to emulate Lee Benoit and his awesome band. I think they would need a lot of practice, Lee. They would need a lot of practice.
Yeah, a little practice. We've been playing since about six.
Since six.
Yeah, it takes about that long.
It takes that long. Well, we sure want to inspire. We know that somebody is being inspired by Lee's playing, and we want all those young people to be playing music out there.
That's right. That's why I named my latest CD for the generations to come, because I like to inspire the young to learn some new music, new Cajun music. Pour les générations à venir.
C'est ça. Il faut continuer à parler le français.
Oh, oui.
Et la musique, c'est une chose qui va garder ça en vie.
Dites la vérité, hein?
OK. Somebody wants a two-step around here? It's an Ireland two-step.
Yeah, this song was written by Brother Al Bedard, another one from Al Bedard. This is off of our My Petite Femme CD. He wrote this song when he was in Ireland, sitting on a seawall, actually with an accordion in his hand at the time. So, Nong Pyok, this is for you, Shaq. One called the Ireland Two-Step.
About the Ireland two-step. Well, so I hear you grew up in Crowley.
Yeah, grew up in Crowley.
And were there any musicians? Did you like Cajun music when you were growing up?
I didn't dislike it, but it was my forte at the time when I was a young boy. I liked rock and roll and country and gospel music.
And so were there any Cajun musicians who inspired you at that time?
Well, Wayne Toups inspired me. Yeah, Wayne Toups inspired me. He was also from Crowley. We went to school together, you know.
Oh.
Yeah, and I was inspired by him, and I learned most of his songs first, and I was trying to be like Wayne Toups, you know. And then I learned out who all my heroes were after that, Aldis Roger and all, everybody else.
Oh, yes.
Yeah.
Well, now you're the hero for many a young musician, well, that I'm sure.
That's nice. I'm having a good time playing, you know, and I hope we inspire some people out there.
So, are you going to play Le Garçolet?
Yeah, that's a good one. I ain't got my glasses, so it's hard for me to see.
So
but
if, you'd
but
like
if I
to,
squint, you know, I can...
You can see a little bit. Yeah. Le Garçolet.
Yeah, man, this was written by Miss Mary Brown from Lafayette area, and I recorded it on one of my CDs. And she just wrote this song. It really didn't happen to her, but it was just in her mind. But the song, the story... actually happened to me because my grandmother actually had a garçolet and she would hang it on a nail on the back porch.
Well, yeah. You know, in those days, I mean, when I grew up, everybody wore garçolets.
Yeah, in
you
the summertime.
Had to wear a straw hat or a garçolet.
Yeah, and in the wintertime, it was a tillon.
That's right. Yeah. And you did not go outside without your garçolet, your chapeau, or your tillon.
That's
hey,
right.
We had to have that.
No, you had to. Oh, man, you want to get the chance structure.
Well, no.
Here's the garçolet.
Anglia, ma gromad lodgior. Hai per me marinea ta premache dans sa cor. Elle travaillait dans ses fleurs, dans les fleurs au soleil et sur sa tête. Elle avait son garçolet. Le garçolet à ma grand-mère, je me rappelle comme si c'était hier. Pendu sur un clou, sur la gare lyonnaise. A me donner hier passé, moi je l'ai jamais oublié. Le garçolet à ma chère vieux grand-mère. Elle mettait son garçolet pour visiter tous les voisins. C'était souvent je la vois marcher dans le chemin, dans le soleil et sur sa tête. Elle avait son garçolet. Le garçolet à ma grand-mère, je me rappelle comme si c'était hier. Tendu sur un clou, sur la gare en arrière. Passé, moi je n'ai jamais oublié le garçolet à ma chère et grand-mère. Oh Garçolet à ma chère vieille grand-mère.
Garçolet, chapeau de paille et tillon. Oui, faut avoir un garçolet dans l'été et dans l'hiver aussi. Oui. Well, ça ressemble comme si tu vas jouer un rain two-step.
Ouais.
Tu m'as dit que tu restes à rain à
ça. Yeah, I live in rain now. I reste à rain là-bas.
All right.
À côté de l'école.
À côté de l'école.
Ah, ouais. Ça a été écrit par Pat Pellerin. Il vient de rain aussi.
Oh.
Avec tous les Wawarons. Et ouais. Moi.
Mais ouais, parce que ça, c'est là, le capital.
Le capital des Wawarons.
Des Wawarons.
C'est vrai. Ouais.
Je te dis.
So we never had a song, so now we do. The Rain Two Step.
There you go. Let's go with that. The Rain Two Step. Il y a des Wawarons ici au rendez-vous des Cajuns au Théâtre Liberté, je vais te garantir.
Oh, ouais.
On est si chanceux ce soir au rendez-vous des Cajuns au Théâtre Liberté. On a M. Lee Benoit et sa famille. Valérie Benoit qui joue le bass guitar et Megan Benoit qui joue le mandoline. Et on a sur les tambours en arrière M. Kevin Stelly. Et sur le violon, on a Gina Forsythe. C'est vraiment une belle soirée. Et si vous n'êtes pas là, c'est votre mauvais hard luck. I'm so sorry if you're not here tonight, but I hope you're listening, because, man, you got to be tapping your toes and dancing around the living room. We got some nice dances. Thank you for dancing tonight.
Thank you so much.
All right. Quoi c'est une visite à quoi?
Une visite avec Pachel Bell.
Oh, Pachel Bell.
Pachel Bell. This is a variation of a song that's 300 years old. This was the original long-haired music way back.
Oh, wow.
This guy right here, this was his one-hit wonder 3 years ago, Johann Sebastian Pachelbel.
Oh.
He inspired Johann Sebastian Bach.
Bach.
Yeah, he did, and which he had a lot of hits. Yeah. He was in the top 40 of the Billboard magazine.
Yeah, I heard that. Yeah.
That's right. Anyway, so I took this song right here and I rearranged it a little bit and I Cajunized it and I called it A Visit with Paquel Ben. And it's a song to relax to.
Oh, so we're gonna relax and meditate. Everybody gets zen. Yeah. Mets votre main ensemble, yeah. Puis on va.
It would make a nice wedding song.
All right. Okay. Allons avoir une visite avec Paquel Bell. Faut mettre la musique à Paquel Bell et puis il faut s'attraper un bon verre de vin ou une petite bière.
Merci,
et puis ouais, oh, oh, oh. Ça c'était vraiment vraiment nice.
Vraiment nice.
That was awesome.
C'était joliment OK.
C'était joliment OK. C'était plus que OK.
C'était plus que OK.
C'était plus que OK. OK. Now, on your list of songs, we got Bon Temps, La Vieille Mère par la Fenêtre. You got any preference, you know? I don't know. I'm getting a little bit nervous because I think we're running out of songs, but
we got plenty.
You got a repertoire. So what do you want to play?
Let's play Bon Temps.
Bon Temps. Allons aller avec
Bon Temps. This is a song that I co-wrote with Chris Foreman, Steve Grisafi, with the Lafayette's Bayou Boys. If anybody remembers the old band from the 70s, the band from the 70s, Atchafalaya.
Oh, yeah.
They reformed as the Lafayette's Bayou Boys, and I played with them for a while and recorded a few CDs with them. And here's one called Bon Temps.
Bon Temps, allons. Bon Temps.
To the fiddle dome, a big old party out in the street. When I can't get enough of that Cajun beat, Bon Temps, Rule, he let the good time roll. Hey, what do you say? Bon Temps, Rule, may I lonely city. Saturday night, I'm gonna do it again. I go to church on Sunday to confess my sin. Work all week long, good leg on my pay. I can't wait for Friday when I can say the Bon Temps, Rule, hey, let the good time roll. What do you say? Bon Temps, Rule, behind the city, Bon Temps, Rule. Well, I won't let Butch get me down and try to work as hard as I play. And when I hear that boat, that cornbread sound washes all my cares away. The good time roll. Hey, what do you say? Bon Temps, Rule, behind all the city, Bon Temps, Rule. Behind all the city, Bon Temps, Rule.
Oui, avec les grands
jets. Oh, oui. On a des bons danseurs ce soir, je vais te garantir. We got some great dancers tonight, and if you're not here, you're missing that. I tell you what. So, La Vieille Mémère par la Fenêtre. La Vieille Mémère.
Yep, La Vieille Mémère. My next door neighbor when I was growing up. There was a woman that lived next door. She was all alone, but she'd always look through her window. She didn't think we could see her, but I could see her. And she'd be looking at the neighborhood. That was her pastime. She had no TV, no nothing like that. And she never set her clocks ahead.
She would just stay on the regular,
stay
time,
on regular
all,
time
all the time.
And she had an old fence. And if one of your basketballs or something like that went over her fence, that was it. She got it. She went and got it and went and put it in her closet. You couldn't get it back.
Oh man. Yep. Did you ever see it?
Well, if you ever move away, she'd give you all the balls that went in her yard.
Oh, you never saw her playing with the balls, basketball or nothing.
No, she wouldn't play with them. She just put them in the closet.
Oh, love. Yay, frog.
Well, that's the way the story goes. That she had a closet full of all kinds of different types of balls that people would have in there. But anyway,
La Vieille Mémère par la Fenêtre.
Fenêtre. j'avais mes mains assis par la fenêtre. Sa figure encadrée comme un portrait. Y'a à faire et passe un jour à préguetter les voisinages et tout qui va se passer. Et descend jusqu'à la grand-mère que c'est dans le cœur et mes mémoires. Je fus si blanc allongé dans un tortillon. Vieille mère idée tout ridé par les années. Oh ouais.
Hey, madame Broussa. Comme un portrait à quelqu'un de vieux temps. Elle me fait penser à la grand-mère que j'aimais quand j'étais jeune, et si longtemps, longtemps passé. Elle ressemble jusqu'à ma grand-mère que c'est dans mon cœur. Je fus si blanc allongé dans un tortillon. Vieille mère idée, tout ridée par les années.
Viens, mémé, par la fenêtre. Oh, merci à tous les danseurs. Well, it's getting towards the end of the day night. We really want to thank you, Lee, and your family, and your whole band for coming out tonight. C'était vraiment magnifique. Let's everybody put their hands together to thank Lee tonight. What a wonderful show we have
merci
had tonight.
Bien. Et aussi, Miss Madame Erin Broussard.
Oh, parienza. Okay, so how are you going to finish the show with which song you think? Allons aller marier.
Allons aller marier. Yeah.
Okay, yeah. Allons aller marier.
on ne dit pas ton papa et dit pas ta maman. Oh bébé, allons, 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 allons marier. Oh chat, mais tu connais, bébé, j'aime toi. Oh yeah. Oh comment on va embrasser, comment, comment bébé.